Hey, thanks for dropping in. Welcome to SAS Campus, and we're going to go through a day in the life of Sipho, the intern.
Hey there. My name is Sipho. I'm an intern here at SAS, of course. My interests include economics, statistics, and computer science. I love my dogs. I happen to have three of them. I attend the University of Central Florida.
I like to start the day off by going to Jujitsu and training with my friends and getting the hardest part of my day out of the way by 7 a.m. All right, so after a nice session at Jujitsu, SAS life doesn't end when I train and when I clock out. Here is my friend Jason, say hello.
Yo, what's up everybody? He's one tough dude and you know how we do it at SAS, all about brains and bronze, baby.
You heard it here first. As an intern at SAS, my role is to have fun and to learn, but by name, my role is that of a technical intern. I'm tasked with coding and understanding all the things I have questions about, and I'm a very inquisitive individual. So you can imagine how much time that takes.
What does a remote intern at SAS actually do? Well, so a lot of my day looks like this. Right here, you'll see some code that I'm working on, and then here's what the output would look like. I also, from time to time, get to have meetings, and we're about to start one right now.
One of my favorite things that I get to do is actually have meetings with people. In office, they're definitely way better, but I offset that trade-off with having meetings with my favorite people. And one of my favorite people at SAS is this guy here.
Hey, what's going on? My name is Aaron Avery. Listen, you don't have to wait for the door of opportunity to be open for you. You can create your own door now.
See, that's awesome. Everyone at SAS is constantly dropping gems, and the best part is I can get these gems from the comfort of my own home. I don't have to be on campus, which is great for me since I'm remote.
From time to time, I'm able to come to campus, whether that be for team bonding, a presentation, speaking on a panel. It all depends. Sometimes I'm even just in town and I decide to stop by.
Hey, good morning and welcome to SAS.
Here on SAS campus, and I think one thing that's really cool is the serendipity of the SAS environment. You never know who you're gonna run into, who you're gonna see.
Oh my gosh.
I think we just spotted the CTO.
I'm a little thirsty here. I'm gonna get myself some water. Hey guys.
It's amazing. The serendipity is alive and well, and we love being on campus. I think that might be the best part of being an intern here.
Alrighty, so now that the day's come to an end, it's time to say goodbye to campus and to my friends.
Bye.
See ya, and until next time.